Hello guys, today we'll show you how to add Elfsight widget to Canva website. To do that, we'll need a widget share link. You can get the share link in Elfsight dashboard. Click Install and Share Link. Copy this link, we'll need it later. If you don't see Share Link tab here, don't worry. See our next step on how to get it. If your widget doesn't have a ready share link, first, open new widget. Remove hyphens between last symbols. Remove all before HTTPS. Add elf.site in the end. That's your share link. Copy this, we'll need it later. Now log in to your Canva account and go to Projects. Click Designs and choose your website. Hit Edit Design if it asks. Now, in the left navigation menu, click Apps and search for Embed. Choose this Embed app. Paste your share link and hit Add to Design. Adjust widget's position and size if necessary. Click Publish Website. That's it. Here it is on our website. Please note that it works only for static widgets, the ones that take the exact place on the website as Google reviews in our example. Canva converts all added elements to iframe, what means pop-up and floating widgets will not work correctly. As you see, a pop-up widget here doesn't show up as it should. So please use static layout if the widget you're trying to add has one. You can find more information in our Help Center, link in the description. Thank you for watching and being with us.